Who's that? It's Cranston. He's getting swole. He's having a good time. Hi, everybody. Hope everyone is having a good day, a good week, as it's been a bit. Just making sure everything's up and running. So it's been a while since I've shown off my little Animal Crossing place. I haven't had any new villagers. No! Wait. I think I have one new villager. Possibly. I think. This is my new outfit. It's a steampunky outfit, but with my pilot's cap. And the outside of my house now has this nice little garden. Fortunately, the turtle here, he moved on. Ominous is ominous. But we'll start the show with just showing off the inside. Hey, do 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 do. So I got a nice little blue marlin up there. He was a balloon drop. I was lucky enough to snag the crown when it showed up on my at my Abel's shop. The back is still my garbage room / gym, so we can check that out. It's right here. Nothing simple. Nothing crazy. Just a bit of garbage. Garbage gym. For your garbage life. The west room, the west wing, over here, is still the Easter room. Oh man, I should move this actually to the east. Because then it would be the Easter room and the east wing. That'd be fun. But you see, we got some good vibes here. We got a good time. Got some pandas chilling here. Yeah! Do 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 do. Man. Eventually, once I have enough things, I hope to completely redo that side for something else. My bathroom, still very much a bathroom, but I've got these toilet cleaning supplies, got a bath towel hanging above the tub when you're done, got a nice bathrobe for when you're ready to leave, got my sinks, I got this urinal here. Yeah, that's good. Got a little poo-poo hat in the back. Or as they put it, a soft serve hat. Psh, don't think so. I think that's pish posh. Let's see. The downstairs is still the secret room, romantic hangout for the two turtles. Here, let me adjust the lighting here. I got a piano now. That's cool. Got this guitar. And got these two little seahorses. They're chilling. Yeah, it's nothing too crazy downstairs. We'll go back up. I've also been playing with a lot of settings again, because you know me. So I want to make sure things still look good and still run good. It looks like it's pretty good. Yeah, not bad. So over here is still the upstairs. I've got my first statuette from the Happy Home Academy. The Happy Home Academy. Got this T-Rex. That's so cool that the mouth moves. That's so cool. Now we'll start looking around the outside. Now out here. Hey, Tammy. How's it going? What's up? Yeah, the weather's not too bad. Do I have anything I can give you? Oh, that's right. I've got this stuff that I want to set up. Because I don't know if I'll actually set up a kitchen or not. I've since then put up just a telescope out here. Nothing, no big deal. I've moved the campsite. It is no longer behind my waterfall oasis. It is no longer there. As we continue on, we'll head this way. My Nook's Cranny upgraded! Yeah, this is very recent. And they're looking for natural garden tables and chairs. Hey, Graham. What's the word? Yeah, I could see you wearing a steampunk outfit. Absolutely. So, with this new update, you can have different songs at different stations, at different radios outside. So, I have the Tropicana one by my little island getaway spot here. Hold on. Damn it! Oh, rookie mistake. Freya, still just as beautiful. And who's this? It's Leaf! He's here! Yay! Oh, I need to redo my emotions. That's a saying. I need to redo my emotions. Okay. So we'll do greetings up there. Then we'll do some clappies right there. I like having this one being aggravation. Ah, oh, done goofed. Okay, I'm too close. I'm making him worried. I don't want to worry him. Okay, then I could put the lost in thought. I'll put the one there. The shy one's really weird. The surprise one definitely should have. So put that there. Put the curious one here. Oh. Sorry, guys. Continue. Completely. Definitely need the sleepies. Alright, what's my last one? The cold chill. I'll put the distress one. Yeah, that one's good. I like that one. Okay. But Leaf's here. Ooh. Oh, Apples is singing. Go, Apples, go! Don't mind me. I'm just so enthralled. Oh, I've got these new floor lights, so as soon as you show up, it's a party. So that's pretty cool. My little floor lights here. Still a little bit of a waiting room for the airport here. Hi, Molly. I gave her a football jersey today. He's got the cure for the shrub fever. Okay. We already bought plenty of stuff from Leaf today. Let's see what we got as far as different. I did do some organizing on the western side of my island, so I've got this new fortune cookie stand, got some flags for the marketplace, probably move this one, the popcorn machine, got this cool little roulette thing, so that's pretty neat. And stop. Oh, I lose. And I'm sort of making like an apple row thing here. So, and then it'll lead to the upstairs, which I will slowly turn into either the new location for the museum, as like it'll go. There's that last one! I could not find this last fossil for the life of me. Woo! Alright. Nice. So I'll probably make like a path here, and then make it so sway the museum's here. I don't know yet. But the wind farm is coming along nicely. We need 4 more fans, and it will be complete. Beautiful. Green energy. Each of those is 4,000 miles. That's a lot of miles that I'm pouring into that damn joke? I don't know. It's not necessarily a joke, but it's still fun. Anyway, Pietro. Decoy duck. I already know that. So then we will sell it. Okay. So that was up there. Over here, we've cleared this out. We're gonna figure something out here. But this is the new location for the campsite. It's a nice and chill little area. Got, you know, a little activity here. Got a little pop-up stove. Got a little campfire going. Got a little picnic area. Over here, you could put your tasty beverages. Listen to some tunes. Jam out. I'm gonna see if I can... Can I get the fish from here? I don't think I can. Oh! Darn. There? Maybe. If I'm just patient enough. If I wait. Yeah. Oh! Already. Wow. Black bass! Poo. Okay. Right now, KK Forest is playing here, which I thought would make sense, but I need something a little bit more upbeat. KK Disco. No. I don't still match the... It's not in the mountains, so it's not that. Yeah, I'll put this one. Because this is... It's supposed to... This is the campsite, so it's welcoming them to the new area. To this new island. Allie's on them. Hello. Over here is Freya's place. I've planted some of the shrubberies here. I'm beginning to realize, though, that I don't think when you have the shrubberies connect, like, I don't know if they'll connect when they grow. If they don't, I'll move them and actually make a little hedge fence around her place as to make it nice. Oh, I can start moving these bamboos because I'm going to make this into a bamboo area. Whee! Okay. Goal for today. Organization, gardening, farming some Nook Miles, and whoop, what do we got? And possibly figuring out the best layout for the museum, like where we're gonna put it. Because if we're gonna turn this side into the market area, what I might do is move Nook's Cranny to be next to Abel's sisters. Oh! What's up? Oh, you want to call me Sunflower too? Sure. Man, everybody gonna call me Sunflower. I'm a sunflower! Blathers, don't let me down. Please let this fossil be good. Please. Please, please. Oh, it's so quiet. It's so nice. It's so nice in the museum. Wow, can you hear that? Can you hear the sirens? Oh boy. Please be good. Oh, oh. No. Yeah, we already have one. I thought so. Arr, darn it. Okay, no, it's fine. It's fine. I'm fine. Thanks, Blathers. No, seriously, thank you for all that you do. You're amazing. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Beep up. So now I've got this iguanodon torso. Man, I got a bunch of torsos. What's this? What does that look like? Ankylosaurus. Well, if I want to move to the museum... Oh, these guys are chilling. And I kind of want to redo this opening area. Maybe thin out this little opening garden here. Like, thin the... Oh, sorry. Sorry, Freya. Thin the creek here to make it one little line. And may possibly push it so this way it goes all the way around. And then replace it with a hedge. Hedge fence? I don't know yet, though. I don't know. Because I'd also like to make a... Since my villagers love hanging out at the plaza, make, like, a music area somewhere where they're not just awkwardly singing to the phone booth. But it being Gallifrey is kind of appropriate that they sing and praise the phone booth. Hold on. Sprocket! Let me see, do you have a recipe for me today? Are you crafting? What you doing? Or are you just chilling? What you doing? What's the latest? I am buddies with Sam. She's all the way in High Bob. Hey. Well, let me know if you want to race from here to there. I'm trying to work on my backstroke. You do that! I'm gonna go this way. Okay, bye. This is my new villager. This is Olive. Let's say hi to Olive. Julian's in here. Hey. She calls me Sweet Pea. I love it. Well, that was really cute. Oh, she's got a cute little radio. Oh man, her place is adorable. That's cool. Go ahead and head out. Why did I... Man, our internet's been acting really weird. I drop frames randomly. Interesting. Alright, Tammy, you stay there. What is I doing? Open frame kitchen, foosball table, Ankylo skull. Excuse me. I need to sell that. Okay. Head this way? Up here. Okay, and then we'll continue this path. Tool time! This is my construction outfit for when I need to build. Because then, what ends up happening though is as soon as I say it's time to start construction, my little welder's mask goes away. But the outfit still works. Okay. Stone path. Doop. Doop. I wish I could see. Ugh. I think you would have to have done a stone path prior on this little slip of land in order for it to like be like smooth with what you got there. I don't know. Whoop. That's wrong. This is just gonna be a nice, relaxing time. Okay. So to go here. And then around this corner. Stop that. Stop that. Kind of just winging it right now. because it'll divide up here. This way we'll go to the wind farm, and that is obviously fine. But then this way we could put the museum right here, right next to the T-Rex statue, once we get another T-Rex tail. Same thing with this amber. Maybe put that on a display, like get a podium or something. This needs to go. Excuse me. Boop, boop, pow. Okay. That's good. Right? Yeah. Let me go see what other fossils I have. Because what I'd like to do also is create another entry ramp. Possibly up there. And I also want to move my house, so this way I have a lot more room on the western, on the eastern side of the island to do things with. But I don't know what to do there. I just don't. Itch, itch, itch. Hello. They're so cute. Sell, please. Get rid of that. Nope, keep those. Okay. Sounds good. What? Garbage. Garbage! Yeah, I'm done. Thank you. No, thank you. Close. I like that you turn around and close the doors. Okay, because we could move... we could move my house. I want to move it... This is the plan. I'd like to move my house all the way back where I want the museum to go as well. Like, kind of it being back here. Doop. And if I straighten this out, then I can put another incline here. If I make a path. Make a path, people! That was wrong. There we go. Doop. Doop. Man, everybody's logging on. That's so nice. Okay. So if I'm like right here, maybe cut into this. Definitely cut this out. Okay. Get out of here. Okay. That works. Right? Yes. And then... possibly lead it into here. Oh. Damn you, tree. I'll take care of that. Smack! 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 There you go. Poop. Doop. Okay. So now we have this little spot that will extend the path to over here. Right? Doop. Doop. Man, these tools are crazy. We'll definitely cut in deeper, so now the stairs have a little bit more of a... no, because then the stairs... Yeah, the stairs are gonna look weird. Stop that. Come on. There we go. Doop. Doop. Okay. So now the stairs will... Ooh, that's why I wanted it, because then I can turn the path into that area. Okay. Okay. Good. If I do it this way? Nope. I need to straighten this up. Right. And then I add a piece here. Add a piece here. Dip, dip. Now it's like that. Okay. If I continue. Okay. And what if I put one here? And here. Hold on. Let's be real. I could use some ideas. Okay. So the path is going to flow into here. And if I want the museum, then I guess I could keep it going. Oh, that would be cool. Okay. Hear me out, folks. Hear me out. Let me get these flowers here. Let me move these flowers. Right. Those weeds? Right here? Oh, hell no. Get those out of here. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Doop. Okay. Reorganizing the way it should be. Floop, floop, blah. Alright. I want to create another waterfall. But that leads to this stream here. So I'm gonna need to clear out these trees. Oh, sugar. Oh, gosh. No! Oh, my face. Gamer moment. I did it. Gamer moment. That's what I get for cutting down trees without my net out. We got medicine at home, so we can fix ourselves in a bit. It's the struggles of working on the job. Let's go take care of our face. Can't work in these conditions. Ho! Excuse me. Wait, this way. Everyone just seems to be having a good time. Alright, that's good. What is in the cabinet? I need some medicine for my face. Don't worry, he's got the medicine for your face! Thanks. I'm good. I can always build the tools out there. I'm beautiful! Thank you. Anyway. Okay. That was a tarantch. Pro gamer move. Let's just go quickly. Sell that. Ow. Oh, man. Hope everyone's doing okay. I've been playing a lot of Fallout 76. The new update, I haven't really noticed a huge difference. Granted, I haven't done a lot of the human interactions yet, but it is nice to see humans walk around, other than, like, other players, of course. And being as how I haven't played since, like, vanilla, I'm severely underleveled for all the cool endgame stuff that's out there. It's kind of redonk. Thank you, boys! I'll be on my way. Hello. There's a little bug over there. That's fine. You can stay over there. All right. Let's visualize this path that I'm so wanting to do. Because if I'm wanting to do it over here. No, villager. You're killing me. It'll go right here. And into here. Just like that. Okay. And what I could do is cut into this mountain. Leave that being the campsite as it is. And then branch this to over here. I'd have to cut into my little forest area here. Huh. Okay. But, let's see how that looks. Make a little fork in the road. Actually, this is how it could work. I can create another bridge here. If I create another bridge here. Now stay with me. Huh! I put another bridge here. Then I got two access points. I gotta straighten this river out. This is disgusting. But what I'll do is cut all this out. Ouch. And create another type of river over here. Probably make it three wide. I think that's a good idea. Just to separate these two sections, this way there is a reason for this second entrance. Okay, don't want to isolate myself here. Ooh. Oh, it's a tree. The bane of my existence. Sorry, bug. Num. That missed completely. All those wrong button presses. Okay. Oh, I hear you, balloon. Where is that? I hear it. I hear the balloon. You? There you go. And now this will flow there. I am gonna have to move those fossils. Where's that balloon? There. I'm gonna have to fund some projects here. Don't. That's not what I wanted. Yeah. Woo! Another spinning wheel? Is that another? This is different. Oh, it's so cute. I love it. Okay, this needs to move. And what fossils? The Dimetrodon. Neat. Definitely need to figure out how to display that amber. I wonder, am I even going to be able to put a bridge, put the incline here? Alright, this needs to get fixed. There. Bam. Okay. Villager. Okay, and that'll be a bridge. Right? Yep. And then this area can be like another type of garden. I can probably put like a hedge trim here. Yeah, I think that could work. Let's straighten out this river. Killing me. Nope. There you go. That's not what I wanted. Doop. Okay, so now it's got a nice little sharp turn here. Another divot there. Okay, that's not too bad. That's good. I like it. Okay. Now we're gonna climb up here. Because we're gonna establish the waterfall here. Like this? Ooh. Will it let me? Yeah, I didn't think so. I'd have to do it like this. Because it needs... I need my ladder. My ladder. I'm just gonna pick ladder. Take forever the other way. Okay. Doop. So many tools. Ugh. So hard at work. Nope. Do. Okay. See, that's better. That's what I want to see. Do I make it 3 wide or 4 wide? Because that actually didn't look that... I would have to extend. Now, hold on. You stop that. I'd have to extend the river down there. Let's see. Let me first go about seeing if I could bring this down. What can I do here? I think that's it. Yeah, that's as close as I'm gonna get. Okay. What's that? Well, you see, now this corner's awkward. I wanted it to be a T, not this weird lip here that I have to kind of deal with. That's not what I wanted. Bip. Well, what I'd like to do is have this area then turn in here into a incline. Maybe I should go get an incline from Nook, just so I see what it looks like. Yeah. This way it can help me visualize then attack. Okay. And then I was gonna probably increase the width of this river. Because I'm actually a little bit of a fan of that. Making this 4 wide. Instead of just 3. There you go. Ooh, let's straighten this out. There you go. Nice little corner there. Oh my god. This is all so hideous. There you go. Nice. That's a good turn. Good turn. Got so many things. Okay. Hey, you're online.
It's me.
Hey, you. Welcome.
Hello.
If I do that, then... Okay, okay, okay. Just take care of this little... ugly bump here. There you go. Now that corner's a little straightened out. I'm gonna straighten out this corner here. Probably increase the width of this just by a little bit. Yeah, let's just make this one more wider. Villager! You're killing me! With these cuts you're doing. These cuts! They're in my soul. There you go. Okay. Oop. Nope. Nope. Strain that out. It needs to be right here. Because that's where the bridge is going to go. Yes. This is not really how I want that. There you go. Oh my gosh. There we go. Pop a little square here. Clip it, so now it goes bloop. And then the bridge will go here. No! I'm ruining the corner! So now the bridge can go there, like that. Okay, yeah, that could work. Is that another balloon? I think I hear another balloon. I don't see it. So I could have sworn I heard another balloon.
You sure it's not just my water?
That's your water? No, it's making the specific, like, yeah, there it is. There it is! I knew I wasn't crazy. Ooh, that's really close. That's really close! Ugh. I have to wait. Alright, where are you blowing? Welcome to the watching this balloon go by stream, where we watch a balloon go by.
Good night.
Is that over land? Is that over land yet? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I don't know. That's big risk. Ooh, I don't want to pop it yet. I could actually just dig out a path for it to land on. Oh, my. I'm going to be here forever. All right. Hold on. Nope, that's wrong. Oh my god, I'm gonna run out of time. No, you fool! Quick, quick, create a landing zone! Fire! Hehe. Did it. Steamer basket set. I already know this one too. Oh well. Okay. Is that what you wanted to do, villager? This is, nope. I do appreciate this overhead camera view.
Yeah.
Comes in clutch. Oh my. You have to be angled at just the right spot, so this way he doesn't just throw dirt willy-nillies. There! Okay. Okay, we're gonna just take some time fixing this hideous bump. We need parallel lines here on Gallifrey. We're not that wibbly wobbly with our rivers. There, that's good. This could be there. Yeah, that could be there, because it matches the other side. Flip. Okay. Maybe I dig. I can't, because if I. Ooh, excuse me. I'm just gonna. Yeah, he's just gonna say, no, you can't. This is the most I'll be able to do. Let's just create that little spot right there. But if I do this. And this. Probably dig in. True, actually. You know what? Hold on. Hold on. Let's do some of this. Right. Nope, this still doesn't solve my problem. There's water here. No snap. Okay. If I do this, seal up the waterfall, now make it 3 wide, then I can extend this out to be over here, right? What if... Hold on. I like how the villager actually has the ability to just create water.
Well, there's water under the whole island. Obviously.
Obviously. Yes, that's what it is. Hey Google, let there be light.
Good morning, Vietnam.
That's better. Gotta keep it bright! This isn't gonna. We'll go up to the tree. Yeah, that's what I thought. Might have to go up there and move that tree so so it can be out of my way. I've gone mad with power! Meh. I need to go cut this tree. Here we go. Do, do, do. Take, take, take. Shovel, floop, flop. Bing.
I got a rock.
You got, you caught a rock?
Yeah.
Congrats.
Yay.
Bim, bam. Okay. Well, the stairs could just kind of go in like that. Hold on. Like that. And then the stairs go right here, because the stairs are two slots wide. That might work. This might work. Duck! Oh. Your boy's been busy. Apples was singing the song out here earlier. It was very cute. Make sure to drink water, folks.
Stay hydrated.
Stay hydrated and stay and stretch every now and then. Remember, you could stretch too much. You could even stretch sitting down. I haven't checked on my island rating in a bit. Isabel, what's my island think? Yes. Oh, come on. Oh. Well, there you have it. If I'm reading these reports correctly, people think the island's natural environment has a lot of potential. Oh, so they want a lot more flowers. Okay.
I have some.
I'm working on it. I'm trying to make my island beautiful.
I have a lot.
Nook! I need your help. Come here. What's she doing? Yes. I require infrastructure. I want a layout. Incline. Goodness. I don't want a natural one. I'll probably get another stone staircase to match the other stone staircase that is over at the far side. Thank you, sir. You were very kind. Missy, what you doing? What you looking at? Oh. Stools. Hmm. Hey, Graham. Come pop a squat. Nah. He waved at me. Yeah, Graham. You wanna sit next to me? Or not. Just kick you in the face. Cause then next I will have to move Sprocket's laundry to have room for this bridge here. That's a big shadow. What's that over there? Darn. Fishy. Killing me. What's over here? What are you? Fish? Fish. Fish! Fish, 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 fish. Okay. Let me pre-path. Pre-path. here. Nope. Pre-path.
My villagers keep having thought bubbles and they're giving me clothes.
Well, that's cool.
It's really strange.
Sprocket had a thought bubble today. He wanted to move out.
Really?
Aww. He was like, I can't get... Like, I keep working out, but I'm not getting any, like, swoller here. Maybe I need to go somewhere else. Maybe a change of environment will help. And I'm like, no. Stay here. You will stay here.
You being a robot is why you can't get stronger.
Let me imagine it. Oh, man. Pre-pathing doesn't do shit. Okay. I need to rethink it, because now that we have a little spot, will it stop me if... Oh, you. Will it stop me when I go to put this waterfall here? Right. Now we climb back down. And then we get this water permit again. We crash. 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 Crash.
Whoa.
What'd you catch?
Oarfish.
An oarfish?
Yeah.
Whoa, what about more fish? Ah. That was bad. It's a terrible joke.
I'm gonna need to come from there.
My island?
Yeah.
Why?
I can't sell anything.
Oh, that's right. Alright, well, my shop's open for another bit, so yeah, I'll open up my island. As soon as I'm in a comfortable spot decorating.
Yeah.
Bam! Okay. We got this nice little flow going here. Right? Now what happens? Can I blow this up? Right. Okay.
Allie's online.
And now, if I was to build here... Let me imagine it. It'll let me do it.
Yeah.
Okay. This works. Yeah. Do it. Right here. Yeah. It's a step up for the incline. Okay. Now what? Oh, maybe I should have moved it actually, like, right over here. No. No, that'll be fine there. Yeah, it works. It works there. Should I cut this part of the cliff off, though? No, but then it'll be just that incline sticking out. We'll see how it looks once it's all constructed. Because maybe I can put, like, a nice little flower garden up there. That'll look nice. Okay. Now we have this path. Right. Because eventually, what I want is right here... for the museum to go. But I want the museum to go even higher. Even further beyond... Yeah. Okay. So if I like, whoa! I need to straighten out this river first. Okay. That, what you doing? There. Clip. Beep. Ah. Got a lot of trees to get rid of, too. OK. Okay, because I want it to continue here. Oh, actually, if I'm going to want it to go here, then it's going to need to go, like, right here. Yeah, like, right here. Oh, you tree! These trees. Welcome to Nature Day! As I just go crazy with all these trees! Ah, nature! Viciously cut you down. Now, I don't want any surprises, tree. Okay, good. Cut. 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 Do you like my random pillar over there?
What?
My random stone pillar. It's just right there. Yep. Just hanging out. Eh. Eh. Duke! Ooh!
Meh.
Okay. Because then it'll go here. Cliff time. Can I get a cliff right here? That's how it's good. Pa! He's so silly. Okay, can I... should probably go as close to the river as I can. How close can I get? Oh, I can get pretty damn close. That's good. Alright, we're gonna fill up this whole spot with some land. Wait. What's that? There's another balloon nearby. Pro gamer, move! Pew! One shot. Kill confirm.
Nice.
Iron nugs. Thanks. Oh, is this wide enough? My god, I hope so. Hup. Oh my god, excuse me.
How long did your general store open?
What did you say? Excuse me, sorry. 10 o'clock.
Oh, wow. Oh,
it
was nice.
That's the Mabels. The Abelines. Abelines. I'm just gonna do this. Because I think it's funny. Uh-oh. Whee! I may have not have thought about this. Help.
Call a helicopter. You know what the cleanup crew does?
It picks up all the stuff around you and puts it in the Dropbox.
Like rocks and stuff?
Rocks, flowers, decorations, whatever it can. In case you don't want to spend the time to like weed and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty neat.
I made a barbell for.
Nice. Can make a gym.
He loves it. Showed off.
Don't think that's gonna be wide enough. Excuse me. Nook! I need to see you again, Nook. Oh, hold on. We are going to grab this. And... yeah, those... that'll stay. Was it tea time for you folks? It's very cute. So I think it's 50 grand to move the museum. Stretch. let's make a withdrawal. Nope, that's shopping. Don't want to go shopping.
That's shopping.
ABD.
Hi, Mess. Hey, Mess.
I don't know if you can. No, you can't really see him. Hold on.
Here.
Oh yeah, you could see him when I go full webcam. You can see him. He's blocked by the microphone arm.
Yeah.
But he's there.
He good.
Yeah. He good. He chill. Withdraw. Let's do... because the bridge is 168. Let's do... $210,000. I still have $3.2 million in the bank. The bell. It tolls. Infrastructure. I want layout changes. I want to move the museum. Yes. What?
Learn the recipes.
I already know those recipes. Excuse me, folks, as I go have a mild panic attack.
Just sell stuff quick. Or give weeds to Leaf.
I don't have any weed. I have the one weed. Whatever. Just get these out of here. Get this wood out. I don't need the fruit. Get these lilies out. Get the twigs out. Get this recipe out of here. Just be gone. Sprocket, what are you looking at? What do you want? Hi.
I want to leave, but...
you can never leave, Sprocket. I love you. Okay, bye. Okay, because then, once I move... the museum, I'll move Nook's Cranny probably to like right here. Or actually, no, then I'll this will be a much more open area. We'll see. The museum is top priority though for being moved, as the right side of the island is being completely redone. Nook! I wasn't done with my business. Infrastructure. Layout. Museum. Let's do it. Oh! He's calling Blathers. Hi, buddy!
So do you have to call in everybody who...
and when you want to move somebody, yeah, you have to get their permission.
That's nice.
Yeah.
That seems
Meanwhile, Isabel over there is getting high. Okay. Now, here's the situation. Situation is, I want to move the museum to that corner that we've been building over here. Lloyd! Right now I'm taking donations for the store. Yes, I'll help. Ready? Bam. One fell swoop. There. Donated. Huzzah! The project has been reached. Okay. How big is the museum? Like, is there enough space here? Okay. So it's a lot wider. If I go one more here, though, then I just need one more spot. Okay, so I almost have the perfect width. Huh. Okay. We can fix this. As the width will be here. And then this is where the path will go. So let's go ahead and erase this. Erase. Ow. Ow. Erase. Erase. Probably would have been easier to do the grass to erase over all this, but it's fine. You can hear Missy. She's going ham on that litter box. Okay. Bam. So now this is the appropriate width. You're killing me! There we go. Beautiful. Kapow. Kablam. Let's keep this going all the way back here. I have to fill in the rest! I sealed it off before I even filled it in. I'm so silly! Do, do, do! Do, do, do! I'm really good at this game.
Are you?
Nope. Hop! Boom, boom. Hop! Doom, doom, bop! Okay. That's good. Can I do this? How high can a building go? I'm just curious. Can I put a building on the third level of elevation?
Yes.
Can I?
Yes.
No. Because I can't climb.
Oh.
Can't climb that high.
Oh, you're on 4, aren't you?
Oh, I am. Yeah. Yes. Because there's number 1.
Yeah.
There's 2, 3, and that's the 4th elevation spot, so I can't go any higher.
No.
Okay, so this is the highest I can go.
There you go. Good
talk. Crash. 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 Okay, and then put, nope, oh my god, killing me. Museum moving kit. Okay, if I back up just a few spots. Let me imagine it. pow.
That's cute.
Okay. That's good. Right?
Sure.
Or we can have the museum just a little bit closer. Like right here. That's too close. Too close. Especially if I want to continue the waterfall thing going. If I want to continue this waterfall, it's got to be like this. Okay, yep. Flower, you're going to have to move. Nope, that's not the flower. You're the flower. There you go, in my pocket. Looking at. I got a hard hat. I'm safe. Ah. How do I fix that?
You moved it. The water would drown you. There's water right there.
It would be fun.
No. It would drown.
No. Extreme Animal Crossing! No, I want the rounded corner there. Got this. Break that. Man, this river's gonna be wide. It's gonna be wide AF. Cliff above could collapse. You could collapse! Okay. So I cut all this out. Right? No. Oh boy. Okay. Does it work like this? Can I just... Sweet. Dope. Dopey. Okay. Serious? Another balloon? Where? Wow. Just popping balloons left and right. Look at me go. What's this one? An hourglass. Ooh. Oh, it's pink! Of course it's pink. That's really cute. Anyway. Can I be this close and create a river? Oh my goodness. Dope! This river is gonna be so wide! Oh. No. There. No! There we go. Slam. Welcome to the jam. Welcome to the jam. Cause then maybe I can have it angle here. Yeah. As a sort of line. Yeah. Like right here? and see how this looks. Okay. Okay. Like this. Boop, boop. Maybe I go one more out. No. If I go right. You're killing me. Come on. There. And I do this. Right. I could get away with chipping this away. I need to cut this tree down. You're in my way, tree. You're in my way, tree! Wait, hold on. Do you have anything fun? Nope. Down you go! I didn't want to sit on it. I wanted to uproot it. There we go. Okay. Keep going. I could just make this river so wide. Let's see how it looks. Chipping. No. There. Whew. Man, this is some work. There you go. There we go. Oh boy. That is wide. So here's the first bridge, and then another bridge will go right here. Yeah, I like that. I like that. And then there's gonna be a way up this way. And then there'll be another incline up. See, but I also wanna put my house, like, back here. This corner needs to be square. Can I go down? Thank you. How can I? No! I want to fix this! I want to make it perfect. Now! Can I not? Are you serious? Oh, that's so mean. This one corner I can't fix. Cause it's sharing the dirt and the, oh. Oh, that's disappointing.
No square corners. Oh. Just do that.
It's just gonna have to be round. It's lumpy. I don't like it.
It's how it's gonna be.
Ugh, it's gross. Anyway. Okay, so possibly what I'll do is I'll keep this path? No, because I want the second incline to go up here. Right? Can you put an incline backwards? Hold on, we should put the museum down before we do anything else crazy. Let's set up the museum stuff. We will do this brick here. Well, the museum has like stones as well for where it's gonna be at, but it'll be fancier stones. This? Museum, help me out. What do you look like? Okay, hold on. Let me position myself. Game. What do you... Come on. There. Let me imagine. Imagine the museum. Okay. No, it needs to be rethunk. That's silly. Nope. Okay. So the museum can go right here. And what I want is actually for a side waterfall. I don't know if I'll be able to do my side waterfall.
No, I think you'll have to make it bigger.
I'd have to make this landing bigger.
Yeah.
And it would have to expand outward here. But it would run into connecting with the wind farm, which I don't want. But it's likely what's gonna happen. Especially if, also, alright, now that I've got, like, hold on, let's get this border down. Okay, got a border. Let's drop down. Drop. Cliff time. Okay. Now if I was to fill this in. How close can I be to this tree? That's what I thought. Tree, again, in my way. Goodbye, tree. No! My axe! Ah, what do we do? Panic! Run! I also want to fix this, because this is eh. But I would have to move this bridge a slot down, so this way then it could line up okay, but then this gets weird, so what I might end up having to do is build out this section so it becomes more neighborhoody, and then move the river exit, which I don't think I can do since it connects to the beach. That's big yike status, folks. Wee! Why'd I step in here? Who are you people? Lick Lick. You have both kitties.
Yeah.
Man, I'm gonna have to move all those flowers. Okay, so now I will I need a new axe. Don't ask questions. Yes. I'll buy it. Thank you. No, thank you. Oh, the little pitter-patter of their feet is so cute. Okay. Because we're going to move some of those fossils, too, so this way that entrance to the new museum location looks nice. Gonna need to make this into some sort of square too, because I don't like this loop. I'll just have to get rid of that. Okay, then this will go up here. Like that. And then there'll be another incline up here. Let's do that first. Let's see what we can do here. Okay, so first I'm gonna need to fill this in. Boop. Yes. Can I build here now? Or is this still too close to the water? Perfect! Perfect. There we go. Should there be a little bit of a landing? Yeah, I'll go this far. We'll go a few blocks in. Here's where the incline will run into. Like right here. Because then the next incline will go right there. Nope, one more in. One more. Because how many blocks is it? It's three blocks out. So it's one, two, three, and right here. So it could work out. And then the next thing I'd like is actually for there to be a waterfall here. Oh. Can I not? There you go. Doesn't really work. Just cover it in the dirt. Boop. And it's gone. Can I have a rear-facing waterfall? Ooh. Dope. Okay. Now I need to climb back down and remove this tree. I'm back, you foul tree. Away with you! Away! Wow, that took more than three swings. Guess because I was interrupted mid-swing. Alright, this tree is gonna go. Then we can have this T-Rex be like right here. Oh, sorry, flowers. Ran right into them. And then I can have maybe a garden behind this T-Rex. Now this is filled in, like this, dude. I'm gonna need to somehow, one, two, three. So it's gonna be actually right here, where the other incline's gonna go. Right? Okay, maybe one more in? No. Yeah, that's how it's gonna have to be. So I can make it even-ish. So let me mark it. Do. And then we're gonna bring these cliffs down. Do. Boop. Okay. Now we've got this weird little outcropping here. I might just cut that part out. Get those flowers out of there and maybe put a tree there. Could probably put a tree here. Or some sort of sign or something. It shows that it's the wind farm. Okay, because then there's gonna be this intersection. You come up here, go over here, and you would go up one more incline here into the museum. And now the stairs would lead here. Oh my god, all these wrong buttons. It's like this. Ooh. I might need to go one more back. Yeah, because that's a little too close. Hold on. I have to use the bathroom. I will be right back. You can just kind of leave my villager like this. But I'll be right back. Come back to the silly face. Balloon! missed! Got it. What do we have? An upright vacuum. Man, my inventory's filling up because of the balloons I'm getting. Man, vacuuming is really difficult in this game. Alright, that's enough of that. Okay, this needs to get pushed back a little further. So we're dropping. Where are we dropping, boys? Down here. And these cliffs. These cliffs, unfortunately, must go as well. Doot, doot, doot. You hate to see it. Especially on Nature Day. What a shame. Gonna need to fix this river. Or we can just get rid of it entirely. Yeah, because I've got the cliff right here. And now if I were to extend. Really, that's what we want. We want to bring this further back, so this way there's a bit of a landing for when you get to the museum area, so this way there can be an outdoorsy spot. That's not what I wanted, but okay. Do! Bam. Okay. Okay, there's a nice thicker gap, because the inclines will go up and they'll stop and they'll end right here, and then you can enter and there'll be this nice little outdoorsy spot. Ish. Nope. Let me imagine it. What does it look like? Oh. Huh. It looks okay there. Maybe I can move my house here instead. No, because I want the museum to have this grandioso entrance thing going for it. Should I go one more back? Maybe? Fill it in one more? Yeah, we've got the space for it. Oh my god. I have the ladder out! Oh! God, I'm such a fool. Alright. Camera. Bang. This actually must really suck to live on my island. because I do all my construction at night. Okay. Now, let's see what this looks like right here. Now that we have plenty of space. Better. Okay. It's gonna go there. Okay. Because then two inclines will go here and here. And now I need to go get... I need to go get the fence built. Because I'm gonna separate... I'm gonna put one more line of fence in between here and here. Probably put a little flower garden right here. We'll continue this little brick area here. Let's go ahead and fill this in. Boop, 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 boom. I'm just gonna fill it in like this. Chaos. Aha. Look at me go. Next gen top tier gameplay. Boy, you do feel like you're filling in a lot of space when you do it that way. Nope. Not that way when you erase it. Okay. Those would have to move. Yeah, cause you're not gonna fit now anymore. What fossil is that anyway? Brachio. I need Brachio skulls. Let me see. What's this? Ooh, you're cool. But it's not what I need right now. Because the Brachio skull should fit right here. And I'm gonna need to move these tree, that tree, so this way the Brachio skull can fit there. But for now, it'll go like that. Brachio pelvis. Away! Okay. I'm gonna move my little construction bucket over here. That's good. Let's move the T-Rex a little closer. Unfortunately, flowers, you have to go. No, no, please! No. In my pocket. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Actually, let's move this right here. Because now the tail will fit right there. Or if I move it one... Now the tail will fit evenly right there. And then both sides will have a space going for it. Okay. I'll just put these here for now. And my handcart will go over here. Because this is a construction site. Lots of construction going on.
I moved my house.
Oh, wow. Good job. Where'd you move it to?
Top of the hill.
Oh, you finally are realizing your dream?
Yeah.
Ooh. Hold on. Where is it? I need another amber. Cause then it could go right there, and then that looks pretty cool. Cause then the museum's gonna be right here. Put a fence right here. Get a chair. Get like stuff. Yep. Okay. What fossil can I put over here? I need another big boy. Possibly. Let me go look at these fossils. See what I'm working. And I also have fossils at home, so let me go home and see what I'm working with. And then I'm gonna come back. We're gonna fix that river. And then I need to open my gate so you can come and sell your stuff. And then we're gonna get rid of this bridge, and replace it with a nicer bridge. And then this is gonna get moved. Boof. Possibly to the other side of this. That's what I think will make the most sense. Actually, my house could just stay here. It's got a good spot. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Just intensity all of a sudden. Let's see, what can we put somewhere? Oh, the vacuum should go downstairs with my other vacuums. Nope. Put that away. Into storage. By new villager house, you put up a tiny birdhouse.
Yes. Birds are villagers.
LOL. So funny.
I think so.
Yeah, it's hilarious. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, what other fences do I have? Can I organize by fence? Probably not.
I have an iron fence. Like a whole iron, like no stone, just iron.
Yeah, I've got that.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine's blue.
Can you customize it? I really don't
know. No. Yeah, I'd have the paintbrush there if you could.
Okay.
Boo, 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 boo! Where are the hedges? Where's the hedges? Because I can put these down. Let's build some of that. Let's see what those look like. I need some weeds. I need some twiggies. And I need some rocks. This should be more than enough. Excuse me. Craft, 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 craft! Craft, 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 craft! So much crafting! Too much! Whew. Wow, you do not need that many stones for this. It's really the weeds. You need a lot of weeds for this. You need 10 weeds.
For hedges?
For hedges.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. so much crafting! One day, they'll add bulk crafting.
Today was not that day.
Today was not that day. Yesterday was a patch day, though. But it wasn't also, yeah, it was also not that day. Okay, I think that's the last hedge I can make. And yes. Run. I need to dig up all those flowers. Or I could leave those flowers there and create some sort of garden. That's a whole space I'm gonna have to play with. Yeah, out of the way! Put the hedge. Okay. Now let's see what fences look the best around this thing. No, this is park fence. That's park fence. That's too scary for a museum. Museum needs to be comfy. And this. It's too rocky. Yeah, that don't work either. So instead of that, pop out this. Oh, sugar. Oh, snap. Looky here. Woo-wee. All right, we'll save that spot for when we get another amber. Hold on. We can be clever about this. Let's be clever about this. Let's have a little bit of a hedge going on here to there. Right? We'll have some hedges over here. Some hedges on the side. There's another balloon. These freaking balloons, man. See, but I want to put fossils on those sides. Where's this balloon? God damn it. I'm panicking. Now, if I were to put this here, what does that look like? Switch to hedge. I'm just gonna have this complete so I at least can see what it looks like when it's all finished. Yeah. Like that and like that. Okay. Oh, convenient! Hey, balloon! Eh. Nice. What is it this time? Green leaf pile. I already know that one too.
But you could put it with your puddle pile. Yeah, the pink one.
I already know green leaves.
Put pink and green together. Pretty.
You're pretty. You're my wife. I'm allowed to say you're pretty.
You are. I am allowed to counterpoint.
Nope.
Did you say no?
Nope. Hold on. I am gonna open my gate for you, though.
Oh, okay.
And... Oh, what are you guys talking about? Hey, Sunflower, Sprocket tells me I need strength training. I think I agree. But, do you think I should start by working on my arms or my legs, Quackity? How about that sandwich? Start with your arms. You gotta get swole. Just a few short weeks of curls and deadlifts and you'll see you're carrying around great big stacks of books. That would help me declutter my shelves and donate some books. Oh my god, Molly, you're so cute! And you like baking, right? Think of the heavy kitchen stuff you could use with your buff arms! You're right! I could whip up a ton of dough with one of those big industrial-sized mixers! You two are wonderful, never change! Okay. Anyway, this is probably what I'll call it. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Tune in tomorrow. I think. Yeah. Just tune to my Twitter, because I think I'll stream tomorrow and I'll probably be Resident Evil and I'll probably be Inferno mode. So, see you then, guys. Bye.